You know, I really wish I had little gremlin monsters in my house so my cat could just eat those so I didn't have to buy my cat food anymore.